Three, two, one.
I didn't think I could look worse.
Apparently I was wrong.
Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. I really need to do some sort of cool little channel intro. Tonight is the big birthday night out. Everyone thinks I'm crazy and like this raging alcoholic. How much is enough? Is that alright?
Yeah.
I mean, I want to still have my vision whilst doing my makeup. That could be really interesting. We got the BTEC Orange Fanta. She's strong. First thing I'm doing is foundation, of course, to cover up this issue that is my face. By the time this video goes up, my birthday night out vlog will already be up because I'm planning on uploading that one first. So make sure you go check that out.
The boob's out.
3, 2, 1, I actually filmed my birthday as in the like my birthday, the day, the anniversary I was born. Not just my night out, but honestly, I don't want to put it up. I didn't do anything crazy that day. I didn't do anything super drastic, so I just feel like it wouldn't have made an interesting vlog. I basically put on my Instagram story and said I vlogged my birthday, but I'm not going to be uploading it because it was really boring, and everyone told me to upload it anyway, but of course I deleted the footage because I'm an idiot. I recently bought this Morphe makeup sponge, and boy, she hard. Now, usually I love caking my face. Trust me, I'm very good at it. But I want to look... my legs just fell on the floor. But I want to look back in 10 years or 20 years or show my children or maybe even my grandchildren, if anyone stays with me long enough to have children, my birthday photos, and for them to be like, wow, you look so cool, not like Jesus Christ, what the fuck were you thinking? My favorite sort of get ready with me are like Sophia and Chinzia's get ready with me's. Oh my, my legs just turned on out of nowhere. As I was saying, I love Sophia and Chinzia's Get Ready With Me's, how honest and uncut and raw they are, and I literally feel like I'm sat with friends getting ready, which clearly doesn't happen for me a lot. And I wish I could do that. I wish I could just leave the whole video and upload it. But I feel too insecure. Like, I'm not funny without my Ken Burns. I need me some fisheye. I need me some
pitch adjustment.
Although, having said that, I'd love to upload hour-long mukbang. I've got so much to talk to you about like my health, my current education slash college situation, my situation with YouTube, other things that have been going on in my life that you probably wouldn't care about, but
whatever.
You guys are not ready for this eyeshadow. Kiko eyeshadow 01 sparkling holiday. Okay, it's actually gone everywhere. It's officially, so as I was editing this video back, I said there's officially glitter all over my face, and they officially triggered a memory. Anyone's, that's really gross. I remember at school, people used to write official so-and-so on their Instagram, so it'd be like official underscore Flossie underscore Clegg in like year 7 when nobody wanted to steal their identity. 11 was a great age. Glitter everywhere, but I'm actually not that mad about it. Ariana Grande dropped her new album today. Ugh, this eyeliner is so scratchy. Oh, don't cry. You'd think for my 18th I'd buy something actually decent to fill my brows in with, but no, still using the Moldy makeup palette. You know what, I'm not even gonna show me filling in my brows, it's just really that boring. Oh, I just accidentally unplugged the Alexa. Oops. Jeffree Star, Inter, will forever and always be the best highlight. Don't even at me. Don't even try, Sunny. My dad must just be like, what is wrong with my child?
Go.
Get hot sashes. I'm actually feeling a bit. Oh yeah, I forgot to say that earlier I went downstairs to go and try and find the attachment bit to the bottom of this camera. Do you want to see where you are right now? I got home, squeezed onto a tripod, so this is what you look like. Very professional, I know. Anyway, as I was saying, earlier I went downstairs to try and find that little attachment bit, but I think it's at my parents' work. So instead, all I found was that my dog had like projectile vomited this foamy yellow liquid out. Big up, Howard. Oh, I got it on my nose. It's okay, it's okay. There are children dying, it's okay. Actually, it's not okay children are dying. It's just okay. You know what? It's a rolling, not a stop. Why shit don't never stop.
I'm going to Williams High School.
Okay, so I am going to be putting on lashes, but I'm actually running kind of late. So I'm going to do that once I get to Will's flat. Priorities would rather have a drink. I'll never get used to that. That's really strong. Now I'm going to go in with Lucia. Actually, no, I'm not. Where am I? No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I'm actually gonna go in with my Jeffree Star King Tat highlighter. This is my, I dropped it on the bus once and it shattered and went everywhere. It was kind of embarrassing, but equally just as heartbreaking. Are you ready? Are you ready? My favourite thing ever is putting highlight on the tip of my nose. It looks so cute. I should probably zoom you in. You can't see anything.
Great YouTuber.
Now I need to try and get this little annoying bit of mascara off my nose. Ah, get off. Okay, that also took all the makeup off with it. Excellent.
Itchy.
I'm bringing £50 in cash out with me tonight. You may think that's stupid. So do I, but here for a good time, not a long one. Now I'm just lining these white girl lips. MJ, I literally can't get a straight line. I'm lining my lips with the NYX lip liner in Toujours. Which is also in the shade ever. I don't know. I can't read. Wow.
That looks really bad.
And now I'm gonna go in with this Kiko lip gloss in the shade 17. I love these tubes. I think they're really satisfying. You can see a string of spit. That's great. Oh wow, that's so pretty. Finished. I'm pretty sure that's everything done, ladies and gentlemen. Oh god, I've literally had half that drink and I've already got a headache. It's so weird I can legally do that now. Like I can legally go in and buy alcohol. That's crazy. What else can I do? Get drunk, spot in. Three, two, one. Okay, bye. Love you. So, oh god, I'm gonna make.